What's up, guys? We're back. We have a gig today at the Bullpen in DC. It's right next to Nats Stadium. We're on our way down there right now. Apparently it's going to be pretty packed. Good weather.
Honestly, a little hot, and the air conditioning's broke right now
in the car. But
we sweat.
Yep, and we learned a few new songs this time, like When I Come Around by Green Day, and
Feel Like Making Love.
Yeah, by Bad Company.
Mm-hmm.
And a lot of our friends are showing up, I think, so it's gonna be a good time. We're just driving through DC's capital right there. I don't know if you can see it, but yeah, we're gonna be there in 18 minutes. Start setup and sound check, and then hang out till we play. Yeah. I guess it's their loss, but they'll never know what we'll amount to. And would you be my light, be my yellow? PYT walking down Portobello, put a smile on his face. At the end of the day, MDMA helped us fly away. Who'd have known you would save my life? Who'd have known you would fly my kite? Could you tell where my head was at when you found me? Me and you went to hell and back just to find peace. Man, I thought I had everything, I was lonely. Now you're my everything, I was lonely.
Charlie!
Oh! Oh.
y'all. Just finished the gig. Great turnout. Definitely did a good job of promoting. A bunch of people showed out. I think we had pretty decent stage presence, but you know, style. So I was lacking a little bit more, but still. I had a lot of fun. It was super fun, and yeah, six. I'm gonna give it a 9 out of 10 gig. 9 out of 10.
I'm gonna give it 9 out of 10 as well. And a lot of our friends showed up. Yeah, it was fun. And
here's Allison and Kyrie.
Hi. What's up? I'd say overall their stage presence was superb. They killed it up there. You know, yeah. Timmy with his guitar.
Great show. I'm so happy I was.
James
I
with
had
the backup singing.
Yeah.
Overall, I think they killed it. And yeah, had a great stage presence up there.
What up, guys? It's Jude, Joe, Christian, Gabe, Goosey, shout out. He jammed with us when we were younger. He shreds. Yeah, Joe, what do you think about the gig?
I had a great time, man. The crowd was awesome. We had a lot of people up at the stage, giving us a lot of energy. And you know, I like to always say, we really feed off the crowd's energy. So when they're getting rowdy, we get rowdy. We had a great time.
Jude, what do you think?
Yeah, I think you guys did great. Awesome job tonight. Great music.
Thanks, man.
All right. That'll end the vlog, I guess. Thanks for watching. Appreciate it.